We are 4 a.m. just leaving Bundy on the way 1770 to catch. Come through Agnes Waters. Sun's just coming up. 5 a.m. The ramp in a minute. Put the boat in the water and go chase the fish. Lovely morning here, just dropping the boat in at 1770. Let's head out to Fitzroy. Skipper Sean is going to put us on the fish. Beautiful morning for it, not a breeze. Hope it's nice out there. Coming out across the bar, non-existent this morning. Fitzroy. Got a few barbies in there, which Topson got earlier. Gonna drop one of them down, see if we can't get some trout. He's on here. Bad fish. Good trout.
Arthur, 27 inch fly, one of the best red flies that we make. Looks like a good 8 kilo red, maybe a little slight red. Tony's on the top deep.
Double header, PETackle store. Sean Owen, a good fish here. A nice fish here. I'm just getting a good hit as well, so I might have to put the camera down in a second. But good fish. Good fish all around here. Trying to get the bent over. Trying to beat the shark. There's been a big tiger shark around the back of the boat, so got to get him up quick. So what Sean O just pulled up, that I had to stop videoing because I was getting a good hit. Very nice red. PETackle, slimy mackerel fly, 10-0, right down his gullet. Anthony's onto a big fish. There's a big tiger shark down there, so he's going hell for leather. I hope he gets it up because it looks pretty decent. Wind! Oh, it looks good. Red? Not bad, Red. Completes the bag out. Good fishing out here on 1770. Nice work. Beat the shark too, which is always good. Lucky man.